Hi, this is the Galaxy Tab A9 and I'll show you how to change notification sound on this device. So first open the settings application and then tap to the sound section. Click to notification sound and switch your currently sound to one from the available sounds. Then just go back and we got to hear the changes. So that's it, thank you for watching, and if you like this video, leave thumbs up and subscribe.